but gaining the spot. The car's heading through the banking now and sideways for Bob Wyke, and that is a big clout there from Nigel Dolan. Dolan just could not avoid the spinning 62 car. Broadside it was right in front of him, and it was almost side-on-side contact, and I'm afraid that looks like end of play for Nigel Dolan.